What's up? This is Hazz Matt with your Dish Minute from Cleveland. After winning the gold medal in Pyeongchang, the USA men's curling team asked Delta Airlines to upgrade them to first class for their flight back. Delta replied, "Congrats, but no. Just because sliding large rocks across ice for points is an Olympic sport doesn't make you first class. Curling is something you do to build bigger biceps. Or something my mother did so well in the mid to late 80s that they gave her a certificate for it. Only back then they called it Jerry Curling." Sheree Whitfield was on Real Housewives of Atlanta making fun of people with roaches. And I'm like, hold up, ain't you from the Cleveland area? Because I grew up in Cleveland, and until I was 25, I didn't know what it was like to live without them. But then they clowned her and cut to some footage of her stomping out a roach in her own home. That's what you get, Sheba Sheree from Shaker Heights. I guess your chateau was built in Rancho Cucaracha. This has been Hazmat with your Dish Minute from Cleveland.